J-Drone here. What's going on, guys? And for the people that hit one, here you go. New drone. This is the SH7, and I'm pretty excited about this. I got it in all black. The white and black kind of tuxedo look looks cool as well. I've been really picky on the toy grades that I'm receiving, and I don't want to just receive anything. There's a lot of guys that are just receiving anything, and some of the stuff is just plain junk. This one, I got the battery door compartment because I want to show you something. One, I like the style to it. It kind of reminds me of the M5 that I got rid of, kind of like a bandsaw type look to it. But this one is a little bit more rounded and a little bit more styled than that was. We have what's said to be a decent camera. I did watch reviews on it. The camera does look decent. But one big thing for me was, because I'm kind of getting sick of Wi-Fi, getting sick of just Wi-Fi cameras. If you see in there, that gray and black, I already got an SD card in there. The camera takes an SD card, which is huge for me. I'm not big on using apps that just record via the app. You're not going to get the best picture quality for it. We see another Hubson style controller with a toggle on the bottom. I'm liking the Hubson style controllers because, again, I think they're using the innards of some of the Hubson controllers, which is giving us better range. We're not going to fly this right now. It is dark out, but I just wanted to show you this. I know somebody wrote three. Somebody said, how about three? Show us both. We're not going to show you the goggle mod in this video. I will get that up before I go to sleep, though. That way you could see what I did to those goggles to make them the best, most epic box goggles, plane, point, period. But right now, look at that. It's neat. It's a really neat design that they have on this. And again, the fact that the camera records to an SD card is huge for me. And look at the blades. Look at the blades. We got, we actually have some styling to the blades. So this should be a pretty neat drone. Stay tuned for this. The battery, which I have right here, is fully charged. I was going to fly this earlier today, but then my wife wanted to go out to eat. She wanted to go Christmas shopping. So this 3.7 1200 milliamp an hour boxed battery, which is very proprietary, as you can see the pins right there, but charges via a very common connection. We'll have to wait till tomorrow for this. We will get this in the air tomorrow, guys, I promise. But dude, 3.7 super compact 1200 milliamp an hour. This thing's pretty light. This thing should get an epic flight time. Hopefully the camera's as good as I believe it's going to be. If you haven't subscribed, guys, smash the subscribe button. Questions, comments, concerns down below. Stay tuned to this channel. Bing, hit that bell. Hit that notification bell. Hit the subscribe bell. Smash the thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, like I said, down below. Get at me, guys. I'm very good at responding back to yous. If you need to get at me for some reason, get at me. I'll get back at you later.